guys, it's Hafi. I'm back in, and today I am doing a collab video with my lovely Naily friends on Instagram. Of course, most of them are on YouTube as well. And for this collab, we are looking at neons because it is summer in the Northern Hemisphere. And people seem to like to wear brights and stuff. And I like neons year-round, quite frankly. So I have a few in the main colours of neons. What I've done is I've painted a whole bunch of these with white because neons look better over white. They just tend to pop a little bit better over white. I do actually have three bleached neons as well. All of them are creams except for one. There's one that is not actually cream, but it is neon. I have lots of really bright nail polishes in my collection, so determining whether they're bright or neon, particularly like pinks, can be a little bit hard. So I'm going to start with the first one, which is actually kind of borderline, which is this one here. This is from Orly. This is a risky business. It's a borderline neon. Maybe a little bit too dark. Not quite bright enough for a neon, but it is super bright. This is the other pink I have. I actually only have two pinks that I consider to be neons, really, which are these two. And you can see this one is significantly brighter. So this one's kind of borderline. But we'll start with that one anyway. So I'm going to swatch a Rooney on my swatch wheel. So that is a risky business. So the second pink one is Fruit Tingle from Ultra 3, which is a brand we have here in Australia. As you can see, it's just, I just have a mini. Ultra 3 does really good neons. I have several from them. And you can see straight away that this one is a lot more jelly-like than risky businesses, which is the case with most proper neons, that they're kind of jelly-ish. So that is Fruit Tingle. Then I'm going to do my yellows. So the first one is called Neon, although this to me is borderline neon, quite frankly. They called it a neon. This is from BYS, which is called The Right Bright. But when you see it in comparison to something like Glow Stick, it's doesn't look neon at all, even though they called it a neon. But I still like it because it's a really nice bright. And it is one of those ones that does look significantly better over a white background, which is what my main thing is if it looks better over a white background, then I consider it a neon. So the next one is another Ultra 3. This one is Citrus. Slightly more greeny, more like a tennis ball yellow. This is quite jelly as well. But you can see immediately when you put it over the white, like in person, that is absolutely stunning. It makes this one look really boring, like right off the bat. So the next one I have is a Glow Stick from Orly. This is my favourite yellow, like neon yellow, to the point that it is almost done and I had to put thinner in it to do this video because there's so little of it left. I really want another, like I want a full size bottle of it. Whether that ever actually happens or not is another matter. I've never actually seen Orly on sale in Australia. Like I can get it online, but I can't buy it in Australia. I've never seen it on the sale site that I use, and my salon supplier doesn't sell Orly, they sell OPI. So, but yeah, it's pretty much done, which is sad, but that's alright, I'll survive. I've got citrus, so, I mean, citrus is pretty close. So, now I'm going to go into my green neons. I have this one here. This is from Academy of Colour, which is kind of like a cheapy brand that you can get at Kmart. This is actually apple-scented. It doesn't have a name. They have these little kits that they do where you get a nail polish and then you get, like, 3D elements to put with it. It's not the best quality nail polish, but this is definitely a green neon. It just doesn't smell very good. I mean, it says it's apple scented, but it's kind of like rotten apple scented. Yeah. Anyway. The next one I have is another one that doesn't smell very good. I only keep this to remind myself never to buy this brand, which is Colour by TBN. I don't like any of their nail polishes. All the rest of them that I had, I got rid of. This is called Wicket, as in cricket wicket. And it is sort of like a darker green neon, but I don't like the way they smell. They smell terrible. They smell worse than this one does. Not my favourite at all. And the last one from them is, last green one, is Jelly from Ulta 3. I think I used to have another one from Ulta 3 that was a neon green that went thick and died on me. I think I also had another yellow as well. They do, as I said, they do them really well. So this is very similar to the colour of Wicket. It just doesn't stink as bad, basically. Yeah, glow stick's still my favourite of these so far. Alright, then we're going to get into the oranges. I actually have quite a few oranges. A couple of them may be borderline. So the first one is Tahiti, which is making my camera freak out, from Ulta 3. This is like an almost red neon, which I really appreciate. It is literally, yeah, pinky red. It's technically orange, but it's definitely making my camera freak out. It does not like it at all. Which I love. Another one from Ulta 3 is Tangelo Twist, which again is making my camera freak out. Which is a sort of slightly lighter, slightly more orange version of a neon. Very much more orange. It is gorgeous. Orange neons would have to be some of my favourite polishes ever. My favourite orange neon is Melt Your Popsicle from Orly, which is another one that I'm almost out of, and I would really like a full-size bottle of. This one didn't need thinner, but there's clearly not very much left in the bottle. This is a straight up, this is actually so bright that if you did like three coats on its own, you almost don't need the white base. It's literally such a good neon. Those are those ones. Another one from Ulta 3. This is Atomic OJ, so this is the lightest of my neon oranges. So I literally have four different tones of neon orange, although all of them are pretty much just making my camera lose its mind. So there's a little bit more yellow in it than the others. But I just love the way they look. Orange neons just look awesome. And it's funny because Atomic OJ kind of makes these ones here look not quite as neon, even though they clearly are. Okay, so onto the four that are neons, but different types of neons. So I have a neon orange glitter. It actually has glitter in it, but it is clearly a neon orange. This is from W7, and it's called Orange Dazzle. Not the best nail polish ever. It is quite thick and chunky. But the reason I bought it is literally because it's neon orange and it has glitter in it. And I thought that was cool. So that is Orange Dazzle. And lastly, we have three bleached neons. So these are neons that have got white in them. These are from the Bleached Neon collection from Maybelline. I only have three of them. So I have Coral Heat, which is like a pink neon. Pink bleached neon. I actually really enjoy these. As you can see, quite a pink. It's almost like they took Tahiti and put a lot of white in it to get that one. Then we have Sunflower, which is the orange. Lastly, we have Chic Chartreuse. I said to Claire the other day in one of her videos, she did chartreuse polishes, and I said how much I enjoy a good chartreuse. And this is one of them. This one's actually got the best formula of the three. And it's actually the brightest, I think, of the three. I mean, they're not that bright because they are. They do have quite a lot of white in them. Yeah. So these are my neon polishes. I may have more in my collection, but these are the ones that I could locate easily. A couple of them are probably very borderline, like this one and this one. Even though this one's labelled as a neon, it doesn't look very neon. Got a lovely gradation here though. And here. Yes, but I love neon polish. It is just, I think it's just fabulous. It's good fun. Yeah. So that is it for this video. Don't forget to check everybody else out. They will all be listed down below. If you come from one of them, hello, welcome to my channel. If you want to subscribe, click the button down below. Click the little bell if you'd like to get notified of when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like nail polish videos. And leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!